6 to 8 months, while the rest will be used to help at-risk organizations. One theater wants more clarity around how the sector can continue to operate while COVID restrictions are in place.
We can sort of handle the short term because we know that hopefully our productions will